welcome to this exciting episode of NX Daily Top 5 Sports. Today on number 5, Lewis Hamilton thrived in the role of pantomime villain at the Italian GP and has taken command of his title battle with Sebastian Vettel. According to reports, the Mercedes driver's victory at Monza ensured he turned a 7-point defeat to Vettel into a 3-point advantage as he moved to the top of the Drivers' Championship for the first time since September 2016.